I walked into the doctor's office the other day, and the first thing he says to me, "You have an iron deficiency." I'm like, "How do you know? I just walked in." He's like, "Because his shirts are wrinkly."